had number three go through, over.
Walter's in sight.
There's no real slow parts on the track, so you come off, it involves an injury. I'd fractured 6 vertebrae, broke my sternum and my collarbone. I've got a family now, so touch wood, I'm gonna have a good year.
Once a year, a thin sandy track flows for one of the biggest off-road races in the world.
Well, the newspaper's already, well, she's got this.
KTM have been on the top step for a while now, so it'd be nice to push them off and get someone else up there.
I want to keep racing anything I possibly can. I'll race a lawnmower if I have to.
I had friends talk about the Finke. It's going to be an adventure. I like adventure.
Drink.
I haven't been lifting any weights or doing any star jumps. I'll just come and ride, you know.
I crashed my motorbike around here somewhere. Finke then becomes something that I haven't done, something that I should do.
Are you nervous, Isaac? A little bit nervous?
No, I'm fine, I'm fine. Let's go.
Away they go, a good start from Dave Walsh.
Battled a flat rear for the last 30 and I was just, come on, baby. Get me there.
The first 40K is a kind of dangerous section because everyone's going to be a bit...
We've got reports of multiple riders down.
He's got maybe a fractured coccyx.
You either got it or you don't. Fast as all hell, rough as all hell, dangerous as all hell.
How fast do you think you were going, Jack?
160Ks.
Once in your veins, the race is an incomprehensible addiction.
Half the battle is just beating the desert.
It's escapism in its purest form.
The atmosphere is just beautiful out here. God's country. It's like nowhere else.